that used to act all active and lawless, that used to live like bachelors balling, and all actresses hit menopause, and rappers will die of natural causes. They're gonna get hip fractures from falling, they're gonna need Viagra and bypasses, they're gonna wait for their grandkids to call them, and rappers will die of natural causes. Huh. Hip-hop's middle age, the first rapper started young as Lil Wayne. It's been 3 decades since the rhythm came. Original rappers are entering the brittle stage. The average black man's lifespan is like 3/5 that of a white man. He never put 5 grand in a life plan, so we can't afford to fall, cause he might land in the clinic where the nurse is the nightman, there to sign in visitors and wipe ass. His record label never told him about the flight plan. They shot videos on beaches with white sand. They say the game is for young guys, for the hungry, unshaved, and the unsigned. They get a little bit of media sunshine, but they only see you how you were one time. And even now, rap is older than it's ever been, and young warriors develop into veterans. Short fades with the gray hair peppered in, setting reminders to take their medicine. They used to act all active and lawless, they used to live like bachelors balling, and all actresses hit menopause, and rappers will die of natural causes. They're gonna get hip fractures from falling, they're gonna need Viagra and bypasses, they're gonna wait for their grandkids to call them, and rappers will die of natural causes. Every Hall of Fame induction's ruined, cause we wait for VH1 to do it, like they know the fly shit coast to coast, when they only recognize who sold the most. And to the unsung trendsetters, Viacom says I guess you should've did better, reinforce a game full of ugliness, cause they didn't know the name of your publicist, and local fame is equated to nothingness, unless the things that you made for the club were hits, because they took rhymes serious. Most of my heroes will die penniless, and while they're alive and ruined by pain, rap fans shall not Google thy name. The day you die, people share your music by aim. That's postmortem internet eulogized fame. They used to act all active and lawless, they used to live like bachelors balling, and all actresses hit menopause, and rappers will die of natural causes. They're gonna get hip fractures from falling, they're gonna need Viagra and bypasses, they're gonna wait for their grandkids to call them, and rappers will die of natural causes.